bluff. A cuff. A nut. He's a bluff and you are a nut. And we are riding in a magic shell, covered with eyes and legendary silence. Come to me right now. The eye of my apple, heart of my flower, is trying to keep that promise it made at the bottom of the deepest crimson sea.
Burnt out building in Harlem, like a thief in an empty house.
Fragment. Was dressed like my mother and looked like me. She smiled at me and told this curse had reached me there. I am your death, she said. Oh, I'm not ready, not ready. Right now, have to read a lot of Stoics, have to acquire my Buddhahood. Get ready, she hissed, and I pushed her away. Slammed the door, fell down, woke up covered with gothic sweat. Turned on the radio and listened to Bach, lived with some people who hated poetry. Serendipity in fashion, stupidity in labor. Speedy fingers of Glenn G. At one occasion he claimed he encountered God. Counterpoint is everything, like in music, like in life, he said, while humming along Bach's exuberant variations, ironing wrinkles of serenity, sprinkling the laws of domesticity, feeding house mice exuberant expectations. They were not great, they were not solid. They were not cold, they were just minuscule whispers of that loud staccato of her insanity, that unbearable arpeggio of his complicity, that bloody counterpoint of his lousy promise. Love is true. Love is blue, love is gold, love is true. Stop being childish. Write your poetry. Swallow your medicine. Brush up your shoes. And go to school. And be a fool. Get out of your castle and blow it off, Orlando said. Noon is humble, feeding on crumbs. Small objects speak Swahili and retain their postmodern, post-comatose glamour where night shivers and closes its shimmering veil, safe from certainty, safe from knowledge, safe from poverty of information. Along a shady dock, an object takes its place. Round and wise and nourishing, it says nothing about its hidden days, about its strange taste, about its glorious past. It is atemporal. Mother, do you love me? Mother, do you care? And do I care for you? There you will trot along the tiny pebble path and leave me all alone in the universe peopled with buns and stars and shiny trinkets, staggering books and loud records, subliminal objects, cheerful dictionaries encapsulated in time with carrots, beetroots, thistle remedies, witches' brews, cobblestones, agate rings, cobalt sunsets, light rain washes away huge robots, impertinent bills, mortgage loans, stupid yawns. Hammered in, love comes back to me and is blue, golden, true.